Hello everybody and welcome to this very first episode of Outlast 2. And I've been pretty much hyped for this because I've played the first game and the DLC and I've gotten all the achievements including the Nightmare mode achievements where you basically complete the game in one go without save points etc. So yeah, this has come out just on the 25th of April, so this is very new and very shiny, and of course I'm gonna give this a go because I love horror games and I've loved the first Outlast, so this was a natural choice for me. Right, I'm going in completely blind. I have no idea about the story. I don't know what's going on. I know absolutely nothing except for that this is gonna be a wild ride, I guess. I'm gonna go with hard here. Right. Outlast 2 contains intense violence, gore, graphics, sexual content and strong language. Please enjoy. Yeah, this is a violent game. If you are underage or sensitive to violence, this is not for you. This is not one of those games you watch if you are sensitive, and a sensitive person.
He's coming.
Footage organized.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
Oh, no. No. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to- Whoa! The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. The panel's a little soft, but we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay. I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim
Jane Doe. Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
That's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just... Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay, we're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
We lost the engine! Fuck! Fuck!
Okay, that was, I guess, the intro. So, was that kind of like a flashback? Because we are starting right here, without a camera, and without any clue as to what is going on. What are these? Oh, this is It's just a random kid's locker, right? To Jessica, first place. First place in what? That's Jesus. And who is that guy? He's gone. And we've got a map of the United States. All 50 states, I guess. Yeah, including Alaska and Hawaii. By the way, with the eerie music in place, I am going to have a look at the... where is it? Look sensitivity, yeah. It's the mouse, it's kind of twitchy. Yeah. Okay, this is better. And for some reason I can't run, I can't just triple foot my way down there. Something's gonna happen, right? Whoa. Yeah.
We're not alone here.
Okay. Back to the crash site, I guess. Our camcorder.
Lynn? Lynn?
Okay, yeah, that's the helicopter or what is actually left of that. So I can see my objective.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Review footage. Okay, oh, that is actually from the intro, right? We don't have to watch that back. So, how? Oh, I can't just go down here. This is very similar to the first game. We've got a camcorder, we can record stuff. And obviously we're gonna pick up notes in the process. Jump over a gap, press space, yeah. Well, nothing out of the ordinary there. Okay, this is basically like the just a tutorial for the game. Important events will automatically be recorded when a camera is raised. If you're aiming correctly at the recording event, aim at the event until the red circle is full to successfully capture the moment. Review recorded videos to learn more about events and goals. Press tab to access your camera's menu. Okay, we have that.
Shit. Jesus.
Anybody left?
No, there's no bodies. She's not in here.
Yeah.
Lynn!
Where?
Lynn!
Where did they actually go? That is the question. Where do we have to go? Here's the other. Oh, we can. Can go down there.
Oh, oh, fuck me! Fuck! That did not happen in the crash. Fuck this, Lynn.
Battery is running low. You can look back by holding left alt. Okay, that's the same as in the first game then. Okay, Okay.
The town. Oh, thank God. I thought we were miles from anything.
Now we're gonna keep the camera up for the time being. Question is, who did that to the pilot and why? I mean, this is Outlast and doesn't need to be a knock. What? Okay. Can. Jammed. Okay, now we can't get in there. So yeah, what I was trying to say is this is Outlast and yeah, I mean, probably gonna bump into a bunch of batshit crazy people. So yeah.
Is anybody there? Please.
Oh man.
Hey. Hey man.
There's a note. My dear sweet Ellie, I can't bear.
Oh shit, you're.
Yeah.
This just happened.
I can't bear what we done, nor being apart from our little ones. So I'm going over and hoping you forgive me for leaving you behind, and God forgives me this last trespass. I know that they had to be offered up, but I'm all tore apart inside and can't live no more. Hopefully the end will come soon and we can be together again, unless God burns me forever for this sin. Until then, I hope you find what woman's comfort you need in the arms of Papa North? I'm not entirely sure if I'm reading that correctly. Yours forever, Tim. Okay. Well, Tim is fucking dead. Oh, did that just open up? And the battery is running low very quickly. Okay, that's jammed, we figured that out. Get. Yeah. Go here. Is there. Oh no, this is just like an open toilet, right? I don't wanna waste too much of my. Oh!
Who's.
Oh shit, okay. Should probably move on. Can I open this? No. To P, hold Q and E. Oh, hi. I've got a bad feeling. Out everything here, but I not. Yeah, okay. Just fucked off. It's time to move on. We can. What? We can actually hide in here. To peek. Okay. Okay, this is new. It's definitely not do that in the first game. Oh, you can pick up bandages. That's also new. And let's pick this up. Dear Father, our loving God continues to bless me with visions, and I know more certain than ever that the enemy is nearer with every day. I was scrubbing the stains from the floor of Daniel's room when the blast music rose inside me and sank me into true sight, where I saw a creature like the burning sun, but with inward rings of teeth upon teeth. and dangling beneath limbs that I took to be arms but were cogs that rose in childing purpose, and as this monstrous sun descended, it fucked the earth and birthed some great and slouching horror from the fire. I was filled with the same fear so great that I could not breathe nor move, and saw myself all those years back blinding Daniel with the lie and tried to weep but could not. And when I woke, I found myself wet with lusting, painfully desirous to feel a man inside me. The feeling was not so far different from the fear. I tried to comfort myself with your teachings. Terror is a joy in the movement of God, but I would take greater comfort in your manhood inside me, the firm prayer that the Antichrist be strangled in my womb. Most faithful of your flock in holy longing, Lisa. Okay. Alright. Nothing weird about that, right? What is that? Even. Hide by crawling under beds. Okay, so there's a... Yeah, okay. Hiding under beds is nothing new. So, okay. Yeah. Could do that in the first game as well. I guess there's no reason for us to hide just now. Oh, there's a battery. I'll take that. It's so dark. You really... What is that? Okay, can you record a little faster? Okay, to open windows, press... Whoa! You can open this one as well. Nice. Some doors have deadbolts that can be used to lock or unlock the door. Oh, these. Okay. So that probably also buys you some time when you're being chased, right? Yeah, this is jammed. Probably have to move on towards here and go through there. This is the other side of that weird construction. Oh, why? Why? Have to do this game.
Satanas indibicante. Something. God.
Okay. Well, let's reload this. Lament, babe is coming, ready the knife. The babe is coming, knight's midwife, mother to the enemy stained within, God's creation saved with sin. Chorus, oh, this is a song. Hallelujah, stay the storm, no longer must we wait. But come the dawn, the enemy born to die in temple gate. The babe is growing, her belly swells, the babe is growing, sent from hell. Ezekiel waits, sharpening his blade. Gather at the gate, we kneel and pray, chorus. Okay. Alright. What the actual... Was that actually my hand? Okay. Oh. Okay.
God.
It's actually crunchy. Holy shit. No. Those are pretty crunchy. God. This is already terrifying, to say the least. There's nothing but to crawl. Okay, so we squeeze through there. Get the eerie music stopped, which might be a good sign, I don't know. Holy shit, what is that? What? Uh-oh. The fuck? The fuck is that thing? Oh! No! Oh. Wow. 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 Okay. Okay, I guess I'm dead. Okay. So, what am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to go into the house to my left? Oh shit. Okay, do I go in here? No. Oh shit, okay. Where do I go? No. Oh, I go through here. Okay. Oh god. Move some objects by holding. Yes, okay. God. What is that thing? Okay, that's just a normal lamp. Ouch.
God.
Oh, do you Jesus.
Who then you'll have?
God wants to be dead? Okay.
Should go through here. Yeah.
As the mountain of Zion looks desolate, foxes walk upon it. I will turn them to thee. Shall be turned. Now, O Lord, remain us forever.
Okay. Then let's go through here. Battery would be nice. Okay, there's this guy. How do I get across there without being cut into pieces? I don't know. Oh, that's another one.
Then when these are hard as fate. Forsaken. True forsaken.
He shall redeem Israel for her iniquity.
Where's he going? Is he coming back? It's hard to tell with the microphone. No, there's nothing in here. God damn it. Okay. You know what? I think I'm going to end this very first episode right here. And yeah. Well, we've had our first sneak peek into Outlast 2, and it seems like a proper horror ride. We've already had our first death. And I don't even know what the heck that was that attacked us with something that looked, I don't know. I don't even know what it was. It was not a scythe, that was kind of like a big spike or hammer or something. Yeah, so, yeah. I think this is gonna be very tense, to say the least. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed this very first episode, and I'll see you in my future episodes.